All right, so when you do the short foot drill, you are going to focus on a couple different cues, either bringing the big toe towards the heel or imagining lifting that inner arch off of something hot. So if I am not doing short foot, my foot looks like this. If I do short foot, I'm pressing the pads of my toes into the floor firmly. They are not relaxed, and I'm drawing my inner arch up and off the floor like this. Yeah. So what you should see is that when I'm doing short foot, that inner arch lifts, and there is a small space, you might not be able to tell because this floor is a little cushy, there is a space here between the floor and my big toe mound, yeah? Short foot requires that you press the big toes down, all the toes down into the ground. As you lift the inner arch or shorten the distance between the big toe and the heel, it does not involve you pressing down here through the mound of the big toe. In a short foot drill, that big toe mound should slightly lift off of the ground. Yeah? What should not happen, if you can see the front of my toes, is that I shouldn't be clawing into the ground. So if you see that from the side view, clawing into the ground would look like that. That is also not short foot. So again, the big toe mound, imagine bringing the big toe mound to the heel or lifting the inner arch, pressing the pads of the toes down into the ground, making nice firm contact between the pad of the toes and the ground as you lift that inner arch. That is short foot.